In this video, we will show you how to set up the built-in email client in SuperOffice. The built-in email client can be used by everybody, but is ideal for Mac users and people who don't have access to their normal computer but want to use their email at an internet cafe, for example, or users who don't use a local Outlook client. Once the built-in email client is set up, you can receive, send, and reply to emails directly from SuperOffice. In addition, you can archive important emails to contact cards on the go. Everything is in one place. Let's show you how you can connect your email to SuperOffice. In this video, we will use a Gmail account as an example. When logged into SuperOffice, click on the Inbox section to open the built-in email client. The login screen will appear. To be able to connect your email, you need to enter your email server connection and account details. If you do not know your email server or account details, you can contact your administrator or your email provider for this information. Let's add the email server. Add imap.gmail.com. Then add your email address and your password. If the server requires a secure connection, also known as SSL, make sure to check this box. SSL makes sure your email will be encrypted when sending, thus keeping them safe from outsiders. If you want to be able to send emails directly from SuperOffice, you will also have to set up the outgoing server connection. Click on the Login for Outgoing Server. Add the name of your outgoing server, smtp.gmail.com. Then add your email address and your password, like we did with the incoming email server. Then check the SSL box if a secure connection is required. To finalize, check the box to remember your login information and click on Login. If you get an error message, make sure to check you have entered your user details correctly. Perhaps your email provider does need a secure line. You can try to log in again, but this time you check the box that says your server requires a secure line. Most email providers need the SSL box checked to be able to set up your built-in email client. When you have changed your login details, click Login. When the login is successful, you will get the message "Login succeeded, redirecting." SuperOffice will now show you all emails from your inbox directly inside the built-in email in SuperOffice. When you are logged in, you are able to send a new email, reply and forward emails, or delete them from your inbox. Make sure to archive all important incoming and outgoing emails on the contact card. This way, it will be easy to find your communication, both for you and your colleagues. We have now shown you how to set up the built-in email client in SuperOffice. For more help, please go to our community site or go to the Help menu in SuperOffice.